Those living in one part of downtown Kansas City transform their community into what they hope it will be like in the next few years. Grand Boulevard from 16th to 17th Street was turned into what's called a better block. It's a street party that brings with it temporary trees, crosswalks, bike lanes, and even street furniture.
So we wanted to just show people what would it look like if we actually made these improvements and get people excited about it, build momentum, and hopefully get something permanent built down here that can help make the city a better place.
Organizers say the party is part of the Make Grand Grand plan developed by the city a few years ago. They say they hope to keep the idea alive and hope to fill several vacant buildings in that area sometime soon.